guidelines tell us like so much information, so we have to start somewhere. So let's start with the initial hematocrit and hemoglobin. That is the estimated blood levels of the patient at the start of treatment. Here we have 29.2 and 9.9. As we remove fluid from the patient, their blood's going to be less diluted. So it's going to be like more concentrated with hematocrit and hemoglobin. We're about 2.5 hours into treatment and we can see that those numbers have gone up.